So hi guys, I am Dr. Sushil Vijay, Faculty of Orthopaedics with DBMCI, and today I am here to talk to you about the eGurukul app, the orthopaedics part. So what exactly is, you know, different from the last orthopaedic app that you had last year, this year, and how, you know, you have to revise it or read the orthopaedic app? So I'll just tell you very simply, this orthopaedic app that I have recorded this time, it is a blend, a mixture of something that you have to learn in your clinics as well as in your theory part. Okay. Every section that you are going to read this in this particular app you are going to view will have two different sections. If I take an example from metabolic disorders, that will have a basic part of something related to the bony anatomy, the physiology, right? And how the correlation goes between different cells. And then how it is related to the metabolic disorders or various skeletal dysplasias. And how the presentation of the patient would be when you're sitting in your clinics, right? What exactly is going to be the next pattern? It is something the best part of the clinics that is inside you, they want to take it out, right? So you have to learn everything in a clinically oriented way. Whatever you read in theory, you should know how the practical or the clinical presentation of the patient would be. So if I tell you about my orthopedic app, like I said, everything will be divided into two parts. Every section, whether it is a trauma, whether it is a tumor, whether it is infection, in each and every part or pediatric disorder, you will find first basic part, terminologies, basic learning of the various components that you should know before you go on to various, you know, topics. Once you are aware of the basic topics, then there will be different topics that we discuss how the presentation of the patient would be, how the clinical scenario would be. That is what NEET to NEXT is, right? So whenever you read your orthopedic part, please make it sure that you see the first part of any topic first. Don't try to jump onto the second one or the third part, okay? Now coming on to how I have to incorporate, if I have, you have got the previous year notes, how to incorporate them, just have a look on your notes, have a look on the videos, first see the topics, right? Whatever theory part you have written in your previous notes, previous year notes, from wherever you have taken them, just add on to the things that you find new in this particular app, okay? So as I said, NEET to NEXT is not difficult, it is achievable, and it is something that we have been doing for so many, you know, years altogether. You have been learning in your clinics and that we have been teaching in your class, okay? So just think of the scenarios, you are in the OPD, how this particular patient is coming to you, that looking at the orthopedic eGurukul videos, and then I suppose each and every question that is there available in the question bank, you will be able to solve it, right? So orthopedic app, rule number one, read or see the basics first, number one. Number two, after basics, go to the specific topics, right? And then listen to them carefully, make the notes carefully, how the presentation of patient would be, how you are going to see them, what will be the positive clinical findings, how to reach to the diagnosis, and how to treat them. And then number three, don't forget to see the questions, the question bank. Try to solve the maximum things you can. Okay, if you're not able to solve anything, if you feel like you're not understanding anything, feel free to connect with me anytime you want. You have got my WhatsApp number. You can connect with me on the eGurukul. There is a medical Facebook also. You can tag me there, right? Or on the DBMCI Premier Facebook page, you can tag me there too. So wherever you want, whenever you want, I'm available for you all the time. Orthopedics will be very, very simple. Believe me on that, right? App is somewhat, you know, a bit lengthier. But I would suggest that if you're reading from app, please have a dedicated schedule. Without a dedicated schedule, it's very difficult to cover up any subject in some limited hours, right? So please make a dedicated schedule that this is the time I'm going to give to this particular subject, okay? So read orthopedics. It will be very, very simple. Believe me on that. And if you don't get anything, I'm available to you all the time. Okay, so all the best to all of you guys. Thank you very much and enjoy orthopedics.